Okay, we're going to start with a song that we recorded just a couple of weeks ago.
I got my lesson about an hour ago on how to use it. I'll never be a wedding photographer.
Thank you.
you. That was a beautiful friendship. And I'm going to dedicate that song to another bunch of special people who are here tonight. There are some people here tonight that I haven't seen for a very long time, that I went to school with. And there's a couple of them here, and there might be some more that I don't know yet, but Katie and Derek, it's so awesome to be like making music together again. And so thank you guys for coming. And we are going to play a song now that we also recorded. This is our arrangement of The End of a Love Affair. Thank you. Thank you. May I just ask Greg if I could just come down the piano a little in the wedge, just a very little. And we're going to play a song. I kind of want to tell you about the album, but there's a lot that I don't know yet. And it doesn't actually have a title yet. But what I can tell you is that I'm so happy and fortunate and was so excited to work with a really great producer who's produced a stack of great New York jazz recordings, who I'm sure you know a lot of them. And his name is Matt Pearson. And when we were talking about what to do, I had a few concepts and ideas and threads, and he kind of said, yeah, they're cool, they're not as strong. He said, what have you been doing in the last 6 months? Like, what's going on in your life? And it was almost like, you know, sit in the chair and think of me as your friend and tell me all your deep, dark things, secrets. And so I actually just opened up with everything that has gone on in my life in the last 9 months. And there was about four different things, and I'm not going to go into them because no one cares. but they all pointed towards one common theme. And that's the theme that I'm trying to think of a title by that links all the songs together. So all I want you to know is that the music on the album was all chosen to fit into a certain area of me in the last kind of year of my life. So this album is very me. And I'm going to say about a third of the songs that we played on there, I didn't know them before the session. Matt suggested a lot, and I came up with a lot. And I'm going to say also, which was another like first thing for me, is that about in the preparation, from the time that we met to we recorded, about 90% of my time was spent all doing research. And I went through about 4,000 songs, like all of the real books and all those things, and we went through the pop repertoire and all the repertoire. And the songs, like, well, now that we were in that place of like, cool, we're going to find music that speaks to this story. And the lyrics is what had to make sense to me. And even the songs that were just instrumental, that the lyric had to be correct, not just the title. And so this particular song fits somewhere into that little timeline. And it's one of my favorite songs of all, and it's I'll Be Seeing You. Thank you. Thank you. If you'll indulge me, Greg, I do need the piano down a little bit more and maybe some bass in my words. I feel like it's all me. And I wanna be with the boys. We're gonna play a song that I was gonna say needs no introduction, but it's very this one really went through the palette of colour and rhythm and style washing machine. So this is a special arrangement, and again, the first time ever performed, and I hope you enjoy Autumn in New York. Thank you.
Thank you.
On the bass. And don't take it for granted that I have Marco with me on this trip. He could be anywhere around the world playing with anyone that he plays with. He tours continuously and is here with me, with the band, with all of you in Australia. And another round of applause for this guy. Make sure you check out Marco's CD, which is at the front there, and at the end, we'll be happy to sign CDs for you. We're going to play our penultimate song, in which case you guys get a break on this one. One of the musicians on my album was Joel Fromm, and that was actually the favourite part of the recording session, was playing with Joel, and we're going to play a song that we did on the album, and it's by Monk, actually. And it's called Reflections.
Thank you.
I'd like to give a shout out to everyone online who's watching us all around the world. The first set was 6:30 a.m. in New York, so I didn't really expect anyone on there, but this set was 8 a.m. in New York, so maybe there's a couple of my friends watching. Hi. You can tip if you like the band, you can leave a little tip. Just press the tip button. Thank you so much for coming. Good night.